Hey, Dante!
Thank you.
the feral rats in here, but I've learned so much about you. I'm dying to see what all the fuss is about.
Oh, gauntlet run, especially for you, Dante.
I'm not here to play games.
Oh? Is
it you?
get this far. Congratulations! It seems the devil has stepped down. This is where it gets.
eyes.
Get that skin bag, you call it.
turn, Barbie. out here.
No, baby, suck me in, pull me back in.
Make me sick.
Once Monday sees you, all hell will break loose.
We'll be right back. system. I just won't be able to see where you are. Security going into the east wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked, so don't try to cross it just yet.
Floor 87.
This is the framing. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved tremendously.
So this is corporate hell.
remember?
Oh, shit.
like, this is hell. Oh, much better.
Thank you. Mundus's chamber is located at the top of the core. There, you will reunite with Virgil. Be careful. The souls of the damned are channeled through here. Don't get caught up in this dream, whatever happens. Good luck, Dante. You're on your own from here. We'll be right back.
What's happening?
Things know we're coming. Just as Cap predicted.
So, what do we have to do here again?
Kickstart the backup generators in Limbo. Overload the system so I can hijack the quantum encryption algorithms.
That's it. But, could you say that first bit again?
So, you have to kickstart the generators.
Four of them, right?
Yeah, that's right. One in each tunnel.
Let's get to work.
Yeah.
That's one generator up and running.
Good. I'll reboot this server. Now, line up the power conduits with the corresponding server.
That's two online, Virgil.
Good. Rebooting.
Shall I line it up?
You can. Or you can get the other generators online. Up to you.
Another in the bag.
Any problems?
No. Done.
Looking for all four? We'll be set.
I'll line them up later.
All done. Great. Here we go.
Okay, listen up. To pop this beast open, you will need to line up four conduits with their corresponding servers. Did you get that?
Line up all four. Got it. Where'd you learn to do that?
What?
That computer stuff.
Hacking? Taught myself as a kid. I guess it gave me a sense of control.
Control? We never had that, did we?
No. I always felt that something was amiss. Hidden from me.
So did I. Like a burning feeling inside.
Exactly. But I knew that if you peeled back the layer's bullshit, the truth would eventually out. Guess I channeled that energy into that. You? How'd you find release?
Killing demons and getting laid. With the computer stuff, that sounds good too.
Okay, we're in business.
Why did you kill my child? I will ask you again. Why did you kill my child?
Because you killed my mother.
So it was revenge. I see.
It was more than that.
Oh?
Dante, get to the eye!